Hello friends, in today's video I'm going to give you some info about the Perseid meteor shower which is going to occur in July 2021. Make sure to watch till the end because in the end I'll be giving you some bonus tips to watch this meteor shower clearly without any type of problem. So now we'll see when and where can we see this meteor shower. The 2021 Perseid meteor shower will have a period of activity from July 17 to August 26. It will peak on the night of August 11th and 12th. The shower's radiant is located at the center of the stellar map in the constellation Perseus. Viewers can start observing around 11 PM local time when the rates of shooting starts increasing and can watch the sky until dawn. The good news is there will only be a crescent moon which will set early in the night, so you will have no interference from moonlight. If there's a clear sky, the Perseids will have a meteor rate of about 100 visible shooting stars per hour. In more typical viewing conditions when the radiant isn't at its highest point in the sky or if there is some cloud coverage, people will see one Perseid per minute. So I had promised that I'll be giving some bonus tips. There are three bonus tips. The first two are important to see the meteor shower, but the third one will be super duper important. Tip number one, watch in moonlight, but place yourself in the moon's shadow. Just place some large structure or a natural object like a barn, a cabin, a mountain, etc. between you and the moon. You'll see more meteors that way than if you're standing out under the blazing moonlight itself. Point number two, try to watch after midnight but before moonrise. In a typical year, meteor numbers increase after midnight, but before sunrise on all three peak mornings, that is August 11, 12 and 13, fairly bright moonlight will flood the sky. Be aware that the Perseid meteors will start to fly in mid to late evening from northerly latitudes. South of the equator, the Perseids start to streak the sky around midnight. On each of the succeeding three peak mornings, there will be less and less moonlight. Tip number three. This is the most important tip. Be patient. Give yourself at least an hour of observing time because the meteors in meteor showers come in spurts and are interspersed with lulls. Remember, your eyes can take as long as 20 minutes to adapt to the darkness of the night, so don't rush the process. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos.